This is where that fire went through, right here.